Hello, hello. And I am just kind of like out here walking around in nature, doing my thing, what have you. I came back here because of a very, very specific thing. But in order to really appreciate the awesomeness of what I'm about to show you, I have to tell you a little story first. Okay. So a few days ago, me and my mom are out walking. And we walk along this abandoned railroad track, right? And she's always worried that there's still going to be a train, right? So I'm like, Mom, look. Look at these tracks. Look at how overgrown they are. And look at how dilapidated and falling apart. There's no way that a train could be supported on them. It's going to be okay. So we're walking, you know, and I'm like, I'm getting stuck on this. And I'm like, man, you know, this is like man versus wild. This is human versus nature. And you know what? Nature always wins. And having that realization, I kind of got stuck on that thought a little bit, and I thought I liked it, and I thought it was really cool. And so we're walking, and we keep walking, and about, probably maybe like an hour or so later, we get here. And here is my thought expressed tangibly. I did not lead the way here, okay? My mom was kind of the one guiding us and making the decisions about which directions we were going to go, but I got stuck on this nature always wins. So this is my law of attraction story about how easy and effortless it is to attract something if you're not overly wanting it, right? So you can't get sucked into the wanting, because the wanting pushes it away. So I'm going to show you something really cool now. I hope that you can see it, and I'm probably going to have to pause my video and then keep going. All right, hang on. So here on this wall, it literally says, "Nature always wins." And it's being overgrown by nature. And that came into my life right after I thought about it, just the other day. Now, if that's not proof that thoughts turn into things, I don't know what is.